Yeah.
What's up?
Okay, I'm Sarah Kelly, and I am a past tutor of the O'Malley clan, and I'm delighted to have curated this exhibition here today called Capturing Granuile. It features the work of 18 artists and 8 poets from 3 continents, and Granuile is truly represented and captured here in this artwork today. So do come and visit.
And the nice painting behind you there.
The nice painting behind me is by Kathy Hughes.
Hi, I shall introduce it.
Well, you're all the way from Westport.
I'm originally from Westport and come from a large family here in Westport, and I live in Galway. So when Sarah emailed me a few months ago about the exhibition, I straight away decided to do Granuile Brave, and I called it Fortune Favours the Brave. And she was a brave woman and a woman of her time in a man's world. And I put her there with the sword and
And have you done much art before this?
Pardon?
Have you done much art before this?
Oh yeah, I've always painted.
You do have it.
And
do you exhibitions?
My mother was very creative as well.
Your mother was creative. Okay,
and
right.
I suppose I've always painted and made things and just found it very interesting doing it. And I'll pass you on to Anne Chambers.
So we have Anne Chambers there. This is the encyclopedia of Granuile.
Well, really. I'm the interloper here. I'm the adopted O'Malley. I was adopted by back in 1980, I think. Nobody else wanted me, so the O'Malley said we'd have her. Now, I have written the biography of Grace O'Malley, and I'm very, very proud to do that. And it's lovely being here tonight to see Grace O'Malley represented in so many different art forms.
Yes.
And this lovely picture here seems to capture the strength and spirit of Granuile and her environment, which is very, very important to her story. Beautiful Granuile. So I'm very happy to be here, and we'll raise a glass to Granuile and the artist in due course.